फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस टाइम्स इट इज नेचुरल टू टॉक अबाउट रिवाइवल. इट इज इक्वली नेचुरल टू लिंक ग्लोबल रिवाइवल एंड इंडिया. देयर इज फेथ दैट द स्टोरी ऑफ ग्लोबल रिवाइवल विल हैव इंडिया प्लेइंग अ लीडिंग रोल. I see this closely linked with two factors. The first is Indian talent. World over, you have seen the contribution of India's talent force. This includes Indian professionals, doctors, nurses, bankers, lawyers, scientists, professors, our hard-working laborers. Who can forget the Indian tech industry and tech professionals? They have been showing the way for decades. India is a powerhouse of a talent that is eager to contribute and ever ready to learn. There is two-way synergy that is greatly beneficial. Friends, the second factor is India's ability to reform and rejuvenate. Indians are natural reformers. History has shown that India has overcome every challenge, be it social or economical. India had done so with a spirit of reform and rejuvenation. The same spirit continues now. Friends, on one hand, India is fighting a strong battle against the global pandemic. With an increased focus on people's health, we are equally focused on the health of the economy. When India talks of revival, it is revival with care, revival with compassion, revival which is sustainable both for the environment and the economy. We in India belong to the culture where Mother Nature is worshipped by everyone. It is believed in India that the earth is our mother and we are her children.